silly little Amityville hoaxing look like a fairy tale. Amityville Horror, DTLA edition. Take one. All right, so here we are. Our first night in our new home.
Oh, wow.
This is fantastic.
This place has incredible energy. You can feel it the second you walk in.
2,500 square feet, floor-to-ceiling windows, 24-hour access. It was not zoned for living. And zero sex parties. Unless I'm invited.
Oh, okay.
Should have been a bidding war. That's the real tragedy. Nothing like a couple of murders to drag the rents down, am I right?
Cash, outside, now. What the fuck, Cash? This is Mary Meeker's studio?
It's an amazing opportunity.
What?
The art studio where Mary Meeker hacked two people to death with an axe just a month ago.
Careful where you're standing, sweetheart.
Hmm? What?
We couldn't get it all up.
Oh, God. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Bathroom's back that way.
Thank you.
She always so emotional.
Here's the first month's rent and a deposit. I want it.
What about her?
I'll get her there. Some say Mary killed those people because of a force in this building. Leading up to the day of the murders, she'd been telling people about strange things happening here. You know, banging noises, screaming, the feeling that she was being watched.
Those are stories you heard?
Yeah, yeah.
Just so you know, I'd come over to make her feel better. I would check the windows, the locks. Of course, the only thing that was ever here was a disturbed woman losing her mind. When the cops eventually busted down the door, she was just sitting there, staring at her painting, as if nothing was wrong. It was like a scene out of Amityville Horror.
Oh yeah? Which one? The original, the sequel, the prequel, the reboot? I'm familiar with the Van Wilder, Jim.
No, man, I'm talking about the original, the true story, the book. You know?
Amityville Horror, true story? Please.
Look, you can believe whatever you want, man, but with Amityville, the house was haunted. In Mary's case, the ghosts were all up inside her head, man.
Her paintings had become darker and darker.
So, you're both painters like Mary, right?
No. Angie is, I'm not.
I thought you said that you were both artists on the phone.
No, I'm a situationist. I create situations, experiments in real life, and I document people's reactions.
Hi, who wants some candy, little girl? I'm sorry.
Sounds like a real moneymaker.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to explain. Hey, babe, hey. Are you okay?
Uh-huh. His real artistic ability is to be able to make money without having a day job.
So a con artist, huh? The most common type of artist in L.A.
Yeah. A couple hundred thousand followers who would disagree with you.
You see? He just wants to be famous. All right, now, you ready to go?
Well, I get your hesitation, sweetheart, but think about this for a second. When Mary moved in here, her career just took off. I tell you what. I will leave you two here for a minute. Just think about it, okay? I'm gonna give you a minute.
If he calls me sweetheart, I'm gonna lose my own.
I don't like it either, but this place is perfect, right? I mean, we gotta move in.
There were murders out there, so let's just go now.
Okay, you're gonna get that show, and you need a place to work. You can paint by that wall near the window. The light is beautiful.
Look, I'm not getting the show, so therefore we don't need the studio. That's it.
Angie. I believe in you, and I believe in your talent. And that show is yours. You need to believe that. I mean, what's the deal? Like, I want this for you. You need to want it too.
So, what do you think?
Now, everyone warned us to stay away. That the same thing that happened to Mary, or worse, her victims, could happen to us.
Holy shit. I got it.
Good morning, babe.
You got what?
And can you please not smoke in bed?
Oh, yeah. Ugh.
The gallery. They want me to call. They're giving me a show.
Really?
Yeah.
That's amazing. I knew you were gonna get it.
I have so much work to do, and I'm really gonna need your help moving the rest of my painting stuff in today, okay? I am so excited to start working. Cash. Oh my God, Cash. Hello? Hey. God. A little help over here?
Oh, yeah. Hey, babe. Yeah, totally. You know, you shouldn't be carrying all that stuff by yourself.
Yeah, I know. I shouldn't. Hey, can you stop being high and stop reading that stupid novel and come help me for a little bit?
Look, I may be high. I'm definitely high. But this book isn't stupid, and it's definitely not a novel. It's fucking brilliant.
You know, there is an inverse correlation between how much you smoke and your standard for brilliance.
No, it's complete and utter bullshit.
Exactly.
This dude, George Lutz, he fabricated this story about this house being haunted after the family was murdered in it. It's genius.
What was it real, the murders or the haunting?
Murder's real, haunting fake. They convinced the whole world that the house was haunted and they got rich.
Huh, sounds like something you would do.
Which brings me to my point. I don't know if I believe any of that, but I gotta say, it's pretty damn creepy here.
Something is wrong. We need to leave here. Something is definitely wrong with this place. I can't believe I let you talk me into living here. I could kill you. We need to leave. I don't feel safe. We need to leave now.
God. Oh my fucking God.
That was so good. I'm drooling.
That was good, right?
Oh my God, baby.
I'm really good.
You're amazing.
Okay. All right, now I gotta get to work. But let's go. What?
Wait, no.
What? Just... We're done. I said one time and that's it. Now I have to focus on work. I'm not doing this again.
God.
Come on, let's go. Going back to
Come
work.
Come on. You know, with your talent in this spooky place, we can actually pull this off.
Are you filming me now? Please stop.
Work with me.
No, I'm over it. I have work to do. What was that?
And that's a wrap. Great work, everybody.
You better watch out. You never know when I will get you back.
I'll be documenting our lives to see if what they say about this place is true. What was that? Angie? Okay. thought you better check back for more. Good night, and don't let the demons bite.
Babe, that was fantastic. The way you didn't say a word? Oh my god, that was so fucking creepy.
Mary killed those people because of the force.